The Charleston Police Department is investigating a pedestrian who was fatally struck by a car. Police say the person who was in a wheelchair was crossing East Bay Street when they were hit shortly before 7 o'clock. East Bay between Reed South Streets were closed for several hours as police processed that scene.